That's all. No power, though. Can't climb any higher, but... Got a way to turn the power back on. Might be able to move things around and find a way up. Dish card. This must have generated power at some point. It's dead now. Power's back. I should check that console. Does. High enough to reach the tall neck. I untangled the dish. Let me climb higher. Thank you. should be able to get to that tarmac now. Just find the right spot. Looks like I might need to glide onto the tarmac. Just gotta time it right. My fall. There we go. Time to override the door. It's always good to have extra. Send it to my stash. Things could teach me how to overcome this. been made.
Thank you.
Looks like those three are in trouble. It's on to me.
I can walk.
The blight is worse here. If I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere.
I can walk.
Everyone all right?
You saved our lives. More importantly, you saved the harvest we carry. The Utaru are in your debt.
Aloy.
I am dying.
You're saying that's a whole harvest?
The red light you see around you has withered most of our crops. What little we carry, we had to collect at the edge of the plains.
Where are you all headed?
Plainsong. It lies just down this road. I'm afraid you won't see many outlanders like yourself there. My people like to keep to themselves. But if you're lacking weapons or supplies, I know some of them would be willing to trade with you. Here, it's not much, but it's the least I can do to thank you.
I can't take this.
Please, any kindness we see, we also sow.
Thank you.
Dine. You should go. Tell the others we have the harvest, and that we need a healer.
Right. May the land bloom in your steps.
I should go too.
If you do make it to Plainsong, we share our meals up on the northern dish. Dine's one of the cooks there. I'm sure he can make you some rations worth trading for.
I'll try to make my way there if I can.